The title of this could be Don't Listen to Your Parents, all right? Shut them up, don't listen to them. Basically, it's a new world that we live in and we need to catch up to it. So, my father, he worked at one job his whole life, okay? Whoever does that anymore?
Well, that's okay. What I think people need to...
So, you've got to change your attitude about what work is now and not have your parents' attitude about work. And I think the people who are experimenting in their 20s, who learn different skills, who aren't so hung up on money, they're going to be the ones in their 30s and 40s who are going to be running this world, who are going to be making money, who are going to be fun.
And I think that's a great point.
See, I'm what you call kind of a moral traffic light, really. I'm like saying, red, go no further. Boop, 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 boop.